Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Disgaea D2. Last time, we only did one map. And then we made a new character. Finally got access to the Shaman class, like, halfway into episode 9. But, I'm hoping I can get some use out of it. So, without further ado, we're just gonna jump straight in, and this map looks interesting. Gives me a strong urge to play checkers.
Over here, everyone!
This music!
I have a feeling we'll find them soon! Alright! Let's do this!
How many freaking places do we need to go to? I've had it up to here with your games!
Whoa!
What's wrong, Vaughn? Did you use too much angel power?
Is that your excuse for not finding the angels?
Exactly! So, please everyone, share your love power with me!
Okay, here's my love power! Big brother, you too!
Stop it! Demons don't have any such power!
What is love power anyway? Something you just made up.
What would a transfer of love power even look like?
Love power is the power.
What in the hell is going on up there?
That couldn't have been any more straightforward.
Demons have love too. You know how you accept Sicily as your sister, Laharl? Well, that's love.
Fine, whatever. Do whatever you want.
You understand what I'm saying? Oh, now let's all hold hands for love power.
Fine.
Man, she held that for quite a while. Vaughn is so into this.
Stop yelling!
Oh!
She's shining?
She's actually charging! Go, Vaughn.
Our love power is combining!
I think that's just your opinion. You made me do something really embarrassing. You better find them this time. But before that, thanks to your shining, a bunch of monsters found us.
Vaughn is like an enemy magnet.
What are we going to do?
I'm gonna mop the floor with them.
I guess we have to fight them.
The twirl. The twirl. Alright, let's station Vaughn next to Laharl. Oh, but first, defense, wind up, water up, super encroach. Wait, what? How about us now? Okay, so wind up, water up, and then they have these enemies that increase stats. But I'm gonna counteract that. Yeah, I know what's gonna go on. Decrease wind stats. Oh no! Why would you do that? Decrease water stats. Oh, okay. Alright, so never mind. Oh. I'm not really sure how this is gonna go down. I don't know what they're planning exactly. I don't know. We can just jump head first and do it and see how it goes. Yeah! Just jump straight in.
I'm going.
We have Yui.
Feeding time.
Yui. And, all right, Shouter. Shouter do way at the bottom. Whoa! Oh, I see. Like, they dropped my element stats completely. Like, it's gone. Alright, let me give...
Let the concert begin!
Alright, so like... I don't know. Yeah, I get like a 9% stat boost.
Here I come!
I think. I don't know, there's so many...
Like,
there's so many stat boosts and deficits going on right now. I feel your love power inside of me. Stop it, that's embarrassing. Yeah, it kind of is. Okay, Etna next to Sicily.
Here I go!
Now that Flan's love power is fully charged, we can go find the angels. In that case, why didn't she charge up before we started? Good question. What? Why would they give me a... Why would they give her a spell that she can't use? Like, 16 SP, she only has 15. Bonus... Oh, 20,000 XP at level 6. I don't know if I'll get that. If I do, I need to have the Omnyo Monk out so that... There's no super death going on here. Alright, let me,
I will beat you down!
Go ahead and get the
Too easy.
Ooh, that's a nice sight.
Let me have some fun.
That is a nice spear.
Here I go!
Alright, here we go. So, Brave Hearts and Magic Boosts. Here we go. Brave Heart. Magic Boost. Way to go.
Beating time! I'm going.
I'm so happy.
Alright, so I'm going to spend my first turn back here. See what they do. If they do anything.
Let's play! Yeah!
We're there!
Alright, so there was... What the heck just happened? I'm relieved. Even Laharl, a demon, has had love inside of him. Okay, so I guess they're just gonna like swap positions each turn. Kind of weird. Alright. So next, let's get some move up. Move up for both units.
Feeding time! Capturing!
This is what I want.
Thanks.
Let's go ahead and inch up a bit closer. Not too close. Sicily can stay a bit further back because she actually has, like, really high movement.
Power!
They drew first blood! Holy crap, that cast!
Get a clue!
What the...
Let's play!
Oh, man. Okay, well, I just lost my front line. And piece of my back. That was not cool. Alright. I don't like that formation. Like... I could Baskerville, but... Better idea. Stand right here, Baskerville that. There we go. And then, have Laharl use Overlord's Wrath on that, which will kill them. So there we go. Go ahead, get a mega heal. Just because. Alright, so this is payback.
Big brother!
I'll destroy all of you! Overlord's wrath!
There, no more sharkies.
I'll shine my light on them.
They actually died, like, with extreme prejudice. That was really good.
No, no, no!
Get a clue!
They've resorted to friendly fire.
There. Sorry!
They truly are desperate. Oh man.
Power!
That did some real damage to the Laharl.
Eating time!
Alright, if I can get rid of those, what are they? I'm just gonna call them water spirits. Yeah, they're like called U-Troop or something. I don't know. They're water spirits.
I'll shine my light on them.
So, if I get rid of those water spirits, I'll be in a really good position. I'm already in a pretty good position anyways. It's just, I wish the book better. Gosh. Like, this is the only book AoE attack, and using wind is, like, absolutely useless on the dragons. They're not in good Baskerville position, so that sucks. I could seahorse them. Seahorses. Hold on, Sesame needs a buff. I'll send her back, get her critical, and Braveheart. I mean, Magic Boost. So, Magic Boost. And Critical. For good measure.
I'm going.
Yahoo!
Feeding time.
Yahoo!
Okay, so with that, I'm gonna use Gone with the Wind on... Ah, yes, right here. On them. Oh, they're on the wind boost too. Okay, never mind. You can seahorse charge this one because he's not on a water element. And he is deathly weak to water, so there we go. And you, I'm just gonna cut you down. Call it a day. Too bad I lost Edna, Morgan, and Yumi right off the bat before I could even do anything.
Get a clue.
So then, like, this really just ended up being a fight with Flan and Sicily and Laharl. Uh-oh.
Let's play.
Broke Flan's fire stat.
Beating time.
She's fine. And Flan is stuck healing still. She can help. Hey, here we go. You went and got yourself killed.
Here I go!
Death by seahorses. You.
Ha!
Nether slash? Nether slash. Hopefully Sicily is okay.
For me is sore luck! Bow down to me!
Get a clue!
Please, Sicily, don't be killed. Nice. What is your resistance? 419? What? Well, I guess she has 30% fire boost. Yeah, whatever. Alright. So... if I bring out my Omnio Monk...
I'll show you!
Alright, his ability is damage to ally units from Geo Effects and Geo Chains will be nullified. So, with that, I'm gonna go kill that red Geo panel. And I should be okay. That's what I'm being promised.
Here I go!
Kill it! Kill it, seahorses! Yeah, it looks a little silly. Yep, it worked! I took no damage. Nice! Oh, I was just short from 6. Whoa! I lost my Omnio Monk! I guess it didn't apply to him. That sucks. Well, I did it for science. Okay, so, might as well get some stats on these. I don't really use Blazing Knuckle that much, do I? I'll use it now. You know, instead of healing Sicily, I'll just end the match. No reason to drag it out.
Leave it to me.
Drop the star on your head. There we go. Yep. Leveled up my shaman. As I had planned. Woo! But my shaman is still very weak. Which is unfortunate, but true. Is it still recording? I have to check this every so often. I don't trust you, Audacity. You've been a real pain today. Okay. Let's go into the next area. Drift of Evil Intent. Oh, no scene this time. Wait, what? What is this? Gustavo. I'm not understanding what's... Nuke, what are you doing here? I killed you already. What is going on with this man? What? When attacking, forces enemy to counterattack. Reverse the effects and damage from status. Decrease non-owned. What the heck? It's weird. And then what's this? Increase stats per male unit. Well. Lucky for me, I mostly use female units, so, joke's on you. Alright. Let's go ahead and get some events out.
I'll destroy all of you!
Etnan, Mahal.
I will beat you down!
Since Rainier and the others are looking for the angels, why do we have to look too? We left her alone, Flan could have done something stupid. Huh? Are you that worried about Flan? No, don't get the wrong idea. Jeez. Sicily and Flan.
Here I go! And there!
Please, game.
And there!
Grr. Well.
Here I go! Angel power! There!
Yeah.
Here I come!
Yeah. Maybe a team attack with...
Angel power! Angel power!
One more angel power.
And there!
Oh, okay, no angel power. So... should I just, like, go in and get rid of this new Krzyzewsko? Yeah, why not? Show off, Kill wing.
I won't lose.
There we go. Practically travel anywhere on the map.
Hey!
Be gone!
There.
Oh no, killed himself. Crap. That was my fault. That was entirely my fault. Well, that went well. What should I do now? Why don't I have Yumi charge up there and kill Wendolin? Yep, let's do that.
I'm going. Feeding time!
Usual UA Yumi. And our newest addition, Shardu.
Chubby!
We help weaken enemies. Yay. Strengthen us, weaken enemies.
Straight on!
Here's what we're gonna want for Yumi. We wanna give her move and Braveheart. Course.
Let's play
new record.
Capturing.
Yeah.
Yep, that's still not enough. So
I'll destroy all of you.
I have to give her a toss.
Too easy.
Fly away.
Yeah, that's much better. 43%. Oh boy.
Okay,
and on top of that, I'll give her a target lock.
Here I go! Yeah!
There. Now please, proceed to get rid of Wendolin.
Safe! Go! New record!
Yay! Good job.
Here I go!
Come on out.
Here I go!
Etna. One more. I choose one.
Kneel for me.
Oh, I don't want to kill Gustavo. He's not doing anything wrong. Oh well.
Kneel for me.
Take one. Damage. It's gonna happen twice too.
Fucking coward! Is it my turn? Pumpkin head! It's a riot! Pumpkin!
Well. Let's reflect on that. Since Wynn was sending out the squishy unit to the very front, a good idea. I don't know. Oh wait. It's reflect status. Effects and damage from Samson. Well, okay. So, can I do that? There you go. All better. Jerks. So with that, I have to organize my skills. Let's see. Can't really do anything but break their defense, so I'll go ahead and do that. Do mind? Nope. Resist break. Here we go. I'm going to use it on you.
Yo!
And then from there...
Feeding time!
Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm liking this. Magic boost for Morgan.
capturing.
I'm so happy.
That's not good. You can't really deprave them either, because that'll just be helping them. Half chance of hitting. I'll take it. Yes. Well, can't say I expected much. Don't expect any other results. But oh my goodness, that really hurts. Espoir!
Here I go!
Happy!
And, yeah, I'm all out of units. Well, that's good. Go ahead and heal Laharl. With an Omega heal? It's not that great, because... UA and UE don't have very high resistances. They don't have as high resistance as Flying. But, it's still pretty good. It's good enough. That and then espoir this guy right here.
I'll destroy all of you. You're an eyesore. The minions soar lust. Behold the overlord's power.
Capturing.
And burn him. That's it.
You're either hit or
miss. Of course.
Don't take us farmers lightly.
Well, that's just me.
Pumpkin! Harvest, harvest!
So, angels are missing. Might have something to do with the things that are going on here. What's going on? Your guess is as good as mine, Laharl. Resist break. Take that.
What are you?
Oh, crap. Okay, so... magic boost. What else was there? Oh yeah, target lock. Boost and target lock. Please
Let's
hit.
Play.
Thank you.
Missed both attacks so
I'm
far.
Going.
I'm so happy.
And Laharl's depraved, so that's not good. That's better.
Nail for me.
Yep, better. But if that resist break would have landed, that would have been pretty good. Like, that would have actually killed the pumpkin. Harl's depraved. So that means no XP, no mana. Just garbage. Just insane garbage. XP here. But, fire.
You're useless.
Die.
I'm so happy.
Yep, still got a long way to go. Minerva Lass. Yay! Place looks serious. Alright, let's heal up. Things are getting really hairy. Ooh, victory muscle. Oh, comes with 26 sparring partners. Oh man. That is good. I just need more heal SP. But like, everybody's so efficient with their SP that I never really need to heal it. Go ahead and give the ace muscle to Huckman. Next one to my Ada. And I'll just sell the other one. It doesn't get much better after that. Mandate of Heaven. These are like actually really good items. I'm happy. Guillotine Axe, not so much. Yeah, these are really good. These are really good. Poor Flan is still really squishy. But like, more resistance based rather than defense. Same thing for Luna. Actually, Luna's just like... Luna has terrible equipment. Terrible, terrible equipment.
Is there a legendary Luna?
Eh. But yeah, this equipment is horrible. The heck? She doesn't really need defense, because I almost never use Luna without Dia. Dia is the one that needs defense. Yeah, I guess I can finally get rid of the bugs. It's one movement is great and all, but yeah. At this point in the game, it's really crap. Okay, so this new book I have. Better than Darkness Tablet. Nope. Well, that's that. I can give it to Cosmo, but... Cosmo's fallen out of the races. Sorry, buddy. Instead, it'll just be a lot of... I broke 1,000,000! Yeah! So... Graham. The Dude Bringer. Dude. This is another sword that won the NIS contest. I'm so jealous. I wish I was more creative. Contract stone? Maybe I should focus on these. I should probably get some better defense, right? Maybe? Because I'm lacking in the defense department. I have, like, no sustain. I just go for killing people before they kill me. You know, usually it works. For some characters, more than others. Whatever. Worst that could happen is I'll get stronger. That is a very tough call. Okay. Yeah, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna replace the Devil Ring. Devil Ring, it's not that great. Yeah, let's just get rid of it. And I'm also gonna move Flan I have her where... Yeah, I have her in this one where leveling up increases her SP. But... Yeah, she's at a good SP rate. Now she needs int. So we're gonna swap, Flan with Luna. Because the more SP Luna has, the more she'll recover, so it'll be good for her. And Luna's SP is like 400 higher than Flan, so it's good. And finally, we're just making our rounds, getting people to like us. That is Lord's Table. Bow down, show respect, I am the Lord. Now. Get ahead of yourself, ninja. Wait, what? What'd you say? You can call my name without hesitation now. Ooh, how flirtatious. I think. I don't know. What was it? Oh yeah, the assembly. We are going to promote Yumi. She's earned it. She's tried her best. Man, her SP and int, resistance and speed are terrible, but everything else is pretty decent. Good job. Yeah, change color.
New record!
Yay! Yeah, she's the fourth in her class. Good job. Where's the next dragon class? Seriously? Jeez. Oh, it's probably at 60. Watch it be at 60. Anything else interesting happen? I don't think so. Promotion! Nice. Overall increase in stats. I like the purple and white going, so I'll keep that. Any other promotions I missed? Yeah, there's that. Oh yeah, and everybody down here, but like, nobody has any mana, so they can't be promoted even if they wanted to, which they do. Yeah, that's a shame. Oh well. Anyways, we almost have all the rewards, I just need to recover more SP. That'll come later, in grinding. Yeah, that'll come much later in grinding. And I can already picture how. So, I'm not too worried about it. I don't need these items immediately. But like, this next orb, it'll be amazing, because... I don't know why it'll be amazing. It just will be. Okay, anyways, with that, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did... Was that a reference to the first game? Anyways, if you did... Wait. If you did, be sure to join me again next time. I feel like I said that already. Ah. Whatever. Anyways, I will see you guys next time.